Actually, a few things are starting to make sense. Like in the bedroom. That wasn't great. You lied about Harry. That is messed up. You knew who killed your wife and you let him get away with it. Who does that? Is it because you fancied him?
No, of course not.
Have you slept with Harry too?
No!
If this is who you really are, you need to start to accept it.
Do you want to stop talking?
No, get it out in the open. Well, why don't you put an advert in the paper?
Just shut up!
Or I could just scream it from the rooftops to the village. Ryan's gay! Ryan's gay!
Shut up, Amy!
Amy.